So, to continue further, when to use will. The situation number one, to give or ask information about the future, like he'll be here in about an hour. And the second situation, for plan and decision made at the time of speaking, so it was not pre-decided. Like we need papers for the photocopier, so okay, I'll go and get some. And what would you like to eat? I'll have a pizza, please. Situation number three, to make a prediction about the future, I think it will rain tomorrow. So looking at the sky, it can be predicted that it's going to, like, it will rain tomorrow. So we can make prediction about future. Now, next situation, to make prediction about the future, like, don't phone him now, he'll be busy. The next one, to offer to do something or to offer service, like, I'll go with you to the airport tomorrow, or the bag is heavy, I'll carry it for you. And the next one, to agree to do something, okay, I'll come with you. So when we are agreeing with somebody to do something. And next one, to promise to do something, like I won't tell anybody you broke the window. That can be omitted, that can be used, or it can be omitted. Both way it is correct. And to make request, will you open the door, please? And to refuse to do something or talk about refusal, like I won't do your homework, or I have requested him, but he won't do it. So these are the situation in which we will use will. Now it comes to when to use going to now.